Today we're going to be creating a portrait. A portrait is a picture of a person. This portrait was painted by Leonardo da Vinci and is named the Mona Lisa, after the woman who is featured in the painting. Da Vinci lived in Italy in the 1500s, so this painting is over 500 years old and is one of the most famous paintings in the whole world. It's currently hanging on display in the Louvre Museum in Paris, France.